Have you noticed that usually people compare frameworks with libraries, and there are a lot of debates and disputes appear when someone confuses a library with a framework or a framework with a library? So what's the difference between them? Why jQuery and React are JavaScript libraries, whereas Vue and Angular are frameworks? Let's find out. First of all, both frameworks and libraries are code written by someone else. They help you solve problems easily and fast. Libraries are packages of code with a low barrier of entry, and you can use their functionality without changing them. It's like ready-made furniture kits that represent methods, functions, objects. All you need to do is to screw them together. Just plug in it into your code. Another thing that distinguishes a library is that with libraries you are using when and where to call it. Inversion of control is the key difference. And they offer a large amount of control, they are flexible, easy to learn and work with. You can use them in any project, whether it is new or existing one. Framework is an architecture that allows you to focus on the parts that are unique for your application. Frameworks are more powerful, but more likely to be used in a new project rather than incorporating them into an existing one. In framework, you can change the structure of your code according to the given rules. They enforce structure and standards, and it is always in charge of the flow. It tells you what it needs and then decides when it needs it. They dictate you how to structure the code. You plug in your code into a framework and it inverts the control. So not to confuse them, consider libraries as bricks and frameworks as frames. You call a library, but a framework calls you. Inversion of control is the key difference that distinguishes them. None of them is better, they are different. Which one to use depends on the case and situation. But it is important to understand what you are learning and working with now. Please write in comments why you've decided to become a web developer and what topics you are interested in. And if you want to be the first to watch such free educational videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Have a good week and see you next Tuesday.